Look how long this thing is, huh? Hi guys, welcome back to TekShinji. In this video, we're gonna be boxing the EVGA For The Win 3 Ultra Gaming Edition. So the Founders Edition card retails for $1,500, yet this one retails for a whopping $1,869.99. So that's a whopping $370 more than the Founders Edition. Is it worth that $370 premium? I'm not sure. But in this video, we're just doing an unboxing to show you guys what's inside, what it looks like, all that good stuff. So let's get into it. All right, so we're just gonna undo the seal that's right here. Good old EVGA sticker. That's satisfying, isn't it? All right, take that off. And so this is just one of those boxes where the outer box is literally just like a paper cardboard, a real thin paper cardboard style. All right, so we're greeted with standard cutout. Got a nice protective foam thing here. 20% off? 20% off what? That's what I wanna know. GPUs? Probably not. Let's see, get 20% off. This is for that capture device thing. I heard some good and bad things about it. I'm not sure if it's good or not. So we'll put that aside for now. Installation guide right here. Just in case you don't know how to install a GPU. I'm assuming if you're buying one of these, you do, but it is here just in case. So what do we got here? It's like, what is this here? So it's a retention bracket. Retention bracket, huh? This card includes a retention bracket for attaching to some select chassis. To learn more, please scan the QR code. If it's like a really heavy GPU, then this would be used for installing the GPU. So put that over here. And then we got the 3090 itself. So it comes nice and wrapped. See if we could take this off without leaving any residue. Nice. Got it off without leaving any residue. And let's take this bad boy out of its packaging. So we can see the back of the PCB here. Nice chrome bracket right here. Pretty nice looking card. Yeah, I mean, this is a pretty big boy. I guess we got some connectors for the fan thing right here. PCIe slot cover right there. Let's see if I can do this in one shot and try to just take this peel off here. But I don't want to miss something. I try to do this, actually do this. All right, here we go, guys. Here we go, boys and girls. Oh, I messed up. I already messed up right here. It's getting stuck right here. Keep getting stuck, man. Here we go. It's coming off nicely. Beautiful card. Look at that. I know there's peels here, but I'll take that off later. Here's the top of the card. Back of the card right here. Bottom. It says EVGA right there. Got some connectors here. I'm not sure what that is, but it looks like that's a 4-pin fan connector or something. That appears to be RGB. I guess this came with no port covers. That's interesting. So this does appear to be like a 3-slot card, but it only takes 2 slots. So that's cool. You don't have to take a full 3 slots for that, but it does stick past 2 slots for sure. Wow, this is one really nice video card. That is for sure. Definitely beautiful. This video card is actually a higher stock clock. It has higher specs than the Founders Edition. It's a pretty nice card. It does take 3 8-pin power connectors, so that's a ton of power. That's almost 450 watts of power that this thing can take. That's more than most CPUs, so this one card alone is pulling some hefty amount of energy. Pretty nice, guys, so that's pretty cool. I just wanted to take you guys through this unboxing of this EVGA 3090 For The Win 3 edition from EVGA. This is a 3090, and it is one of the most powerful cards you can get at the time of filming. Thanks for joining us here, guys, on this unboxing. If you like what you saw here, feel free to leave a comment down below. If you have any questions, you can also leave a comment down there below too. You can also contact me at Misfits Mining. We have a Discord there. We have a lot of great community members there to help you guys and just be with us. And if you have any questions, things like that, I am TekShinji, and we also have Teaspoon Miner, Chump Change. He is the admin of the Discord. All three of us are the founders of that Discord. Come join the Discord, and we'll see you guys soon. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next video.